Pink, which was appreciated by both the public and the critics for its strong, socially relevant message about the choices of young women of today make and about respecting them, screened for President Pranab Mukherjee on Saturday at Rashtrapati Bhavan. Megastar Amitabh Bachchan and Tapsee Pannu were invited to watch the film, which is directed by Anirudh Roy Chaudhary, at the Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi. The 74-year-old cinestar wrote in his blog spot on Friday night, "The Honorable President of India, Shri Pranab Mukherjee, watch our film Pink tomorrow in New Delhi at his residence, the Rashtrapati Bhavan, and so there shall be travel just for a few hours." Big B also added that the president has always been most generous with his time and desire to accommodate the creative elements of cinema, and we can't thank him enough for it. Tapsee, who plays an integral part in the film, also took to Twitter to share the news with her fans and said, "Guess who has movie and dinner plans with the Honorable President today?" Pink is a courtroom drama which also features Kriti Kulhari, Angad Bedi and Piyush Mishra in key roles.